tie in my thread behind the bead, and I cover the hook shank all the way down around the bend of the thread. Here I tie in my ribbing. Then I bring the thread back up behind the bead and wrap the hook shank with the ribbing. I tie off the ribbing behind the bead. Usually if you pull it tight, it'll thin it out a little bit, so it'll fit in behind that bead. Try to get that stuck in behind the bead there. Then I'll come back about the eye length. I'll tie in my peacock, give it 2 or 3 wraps, secure it off behind the bead. I tie 2 to 3 knots. And the fly is ready to fish.